City of Duquesne police are looking for this little guy's owner. Officers say he's a friendly guy. He didn't have a collar on. Police say they found him wandering along Orilla Street between Grant and Kennedy Avenues around 5 o'clock Thursday evening. Police say if this is your puppy, you can dial 911. You can also reach out to the department. That may be a better idea. And I think I vote if there's no call, the officer there should adopt him as the department dog. Matt Yurus for KDKA News.